I think Indian contemporary dance has to be a little bit more evocative. You have to express your emotion.
Like how?
So for example, when you did this mudra, the emotion comes all the way to the fingers. And sometimes comes up to the face as well. You mean this? You have to express this emotion. Can you try me?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ready? Mudra?
Yeah.
And go. Emotion coming out to the fingers. Remember the face.